Hello, miss. I forgot to remind you to return the scanner. If you happen to have it on your person, I'd ask you please place it back. You've accounted for all my lost items. Allow me to express my gratitude for your assistance.
Felt like a scavenger hunt for a range of your mood swings. You're more complex than I thought.
Yes. Well, I've sent the final installment of your fee. Truly, I thank you once again.
Thanks. Pleasure to work with you.
Likewise. I look forward to doing so again in the future. A pleasant day to you.
Stuff. Need anything, you call me. Remember, Dino knows everybody.
Hey, Barry? Everything all right in there? I'm gonna take that as a yes. Try again later. Remembering that right?
Who is it?
V! Your neighbor from upstairs. Remember me? Talked about Prime Rides. Back then, you were pumped about the Mizutani Shion. I said it was for flash posers.
You don't forget a gunk thing like that.
You gave me this look. I was about to hightail it to the Badlands right then and there.
I remember. What do you want?
Wanted to see what's shaking. Friends say you never leave your unit. Think I've got an inkling as to why. Seen that look before. It's all too common among people like us.
Us? You don't look like a cop.
Badges don't get a monopoly on loss. You see death every day in my line of work. You get used to it, of course. Until it hits someone you're close to.
You too. Come in.
Leave it, all right?
Set in 20th century Ireland, and is already considered a masterpiece of the
I lost someone close to me, too. Damn good friend.
What do you mean, too? Wait. It's about Andrew. They, told you about him. Best bud I ever had. Known him my whole life. Only person I could spill to without being judged.
Guessing things at the NCPD haven't changed a lick, huh?
One time, a Maelstrom ganger killed a young kid right in front of my eyes. For shits and giggles. I couldn't do shit. The son of a bitch had corporal protection.
Ah, typical.
Our chief greases his palms with an anonymous donation. And guess what? Officially, kid blew his own brains out.
Right in front of your eyes.
Something died in me then. I couldn't do it anymore. A few months later, Andrew passed, and everything went to shit.
You didn't have anyone to unload on at work? How about Petrova and Mendez?
Petrova's a decent gal, but she's not good with this stuff. Mendez just doesn't get it. He thinks us Blues need to be tough. Can't bear the sight of a kid getting murdered. Born with pussy genes.
But you told him about Andrew.
Honestly, thought about it a lot. Anyway, they don't know everything. Better that way.
Mendez doesn't know shit about life. Everyone's got their limits, even him. He just hasn't reached them. Not like you.
What if he's right, though? Maybe my genes are soft. Don't only the strongest survive.
If you felt nothing, that means his loss wouldn't have had any meaning.
I guess so. Thanks for the talk, V. I need time to take all this in.
Sure thing. Take care.
Finally decide to get his shit together.
But cry out loud, Mendez.
Hey, so what exactly did Barry tell you about that friend he lost?
Not much. Hardly ever spoke about him. Said once he was the only one who could understand him. It's nice to have someone like that.
We had a little chat. He seems chilled but seriously down in the dumps. Think he's got a bone to pick with Mendez.
What? So why doesn't he say so to my face?
Clearly, he couldn't stand his job and didn't have anyone to talk to about it. He said you didn't even try to understand him.
See? Was I right?
Give me a break. Barry likes playing the drama queen. You just gotta shake some sense into him, trust me.
We'll see. We'll have to check in on him later. Thanks for your help. This is for your trouble.
Barry, you fucking asshole! I'm sorry, okay? I'm so sorry.
Mendez, it's too late. He can't hear you.
Your genes were fine, Barry.
You were the strongest son of a bitch I knew.
I'm so sorry.
Barry, I'm sorry.
It isn't right. What's your point? Hello.
Segura Arasaka's son, Yarinobu Arasaka, has cast blame for his father's murder on the company's rivals, although he has not yet provided evidence supporting this claim. According to market analysts,
Hey, wait, don't go!
...from the company's ongoing internal issues.
taken.
Fucking perfect.
Dude, that's Scorsese.